如果今天一旦珊瑚礁生态系的灭绝已经被启动的话，接下来海洋里面的所谓连锁效应就会发生，一直到深海的生态系都会受到很大的这个冲击。所以我们一定要做点什么事情去改变这个现状，我们不能什么都不做。如果有所谓的 business as usual， 什么都不做，那等待灾难来临那一天，我觉得身为一个科学家，身为一个人来讲，我们得要为未来世代去做负责任的工作。对，
It smells a bit sweetened, but it's a unique smell that when you smell it, you know there are coral eggs. Sometimes if you didn't see it, but you know they are somewhere, so you need to look for them carefully.
For the ReCoral project, we need to find the coral eggs in the wild. Because if we didn't find the coral eggs, the whole project, we cannot start it.So I patrol every potential target site. For the whole ReCoral project, there are several important steps. For first, we need to find the coral eggs. The second step, we need to mature those coral larvae so we can use them to do the settlement experiment. And then after the coral larvae, they successfully settle down on the surface, we need to monitor their settlement rate and the survival rate so we will know what's going on.Of these corals when they are in the wild on a turbine structure.
So I usually won't throw them away.
Now I will put them back.
That's a sign of the spawning. You see? Slime. There are one capsule that will encapsulate the egg and the sperm. So they will be released by the corals to the water surface. And if I see this sign, then I know they spawn today. Wow, that's a sign of the spawning.I think there are eggs here today, and we need to patrol it carefully. It looks like there's no eggs around here, but we occasionally sense the smell. It means that the egg is probably somewhere on the sea, but we don't know where they are. I say I'm the human virgin coral egg radar.Let me check with this. I need to go down water. We got it! We got it! Did you see? Pink small spot.
The feeling first time to see the coral mass spawning, it was astonishing, impressive, and you won't forget it. Because they put so many energy just to produce those eggs.But the survival rate for these eggs are so low. So it's a big event for these organisms.